Greetings from the Sunshine State. Today I'll be doing two swirl swipes using my leftover bloom paints. They are mixed with untinted paint base and Minwax varnish, so they are very thick in consistency. So I have some blues and purple and silver. And I'm going to use a white base. Sort of a grayish white base. Oh, that's gook in there. Didn't see it when they stirred it up. Paint's not. All right, so now I'm going to add some more paint for my swipe. I haven't decided how to do this yet. I might do a spiral. I want a nice cushion paint. This is an indigo blue black. It's Atelier. This is DecoArt's silver. I just mixed up what I had left on the bottom with untinted paint base and varnish. This is Golden's turquoise mixed with DecoArt's metallic turquoise. This is DecoArt's amethyst. And then this is DecoArt's texture turquoise, I believe.
If you are enjoying this video, please like and subscribe below. Thank you.
a close-up, it reminds me of a navy blue rose.
I really like the cells and the lacing, so I decided not to fiddle with it with balloon kisses. I love those blue and green cells. Beautiful gemstone colors.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe below.